Pelicans are quite big, yeah.
So, you know, they've got those.
One's playing king of the castle.
They've got those gigantic beaks for catching fish and eating them. How do they actually affect the catching of the fish? Do they stand on the side and scoop?